Here is an anemone and some corals. Now the anemone will either be the best or the worst thing you'll ever buy. It can be the best because when the clownfish are moving in and out of it, it looks great. But it can also be the worst because it moves around, but the corals don't. And when the anemones move around, they sometimes bump the corals over, which isn't that great. And with the anemones moving around, they can also go into your pump and filter and kill all the fish.